Hello fellow collectors, I hope you're all doing wonderfully well. Today I've got some unboxings for you. After almost putting an order in last year, I decided to actually take advantage of NovaMedia's winter sale this year and get some titles that I've been wanting for quite a while. Now the shipping isn't cheap, so I had to whittle it down to just these four titles that I wanted. The perks of being a Wallflower, Taipei Story, which is an Edward Yang film, Life is Beautiful, and Francis Ha. I'm shocked by how quickly they arrived at my door, even though I did order on the first day of the sale because I wasn't expecting them to even ship until January, so it was a wonderful surprise to get them nice and early. As you can see, Perks of Being a Wallflower and Taipei Story are both NovaMedia titles. Life is Beautiful is from ARA Media and Francis Ha is from Green Naray Media, but all come with these gorgeous slipcovers, which is what I was really keen on. So, let's get into the unboxings.